Question 3. Do you think COVID-19 has affected some people more than others? If so, how?